The FHSAA playoffs start Friday night. In Class 6A, Naples will face Port Charlotte in the regional quarterfinals. It's a tough matchup, but that's not the only reason Golden Eagles head coach Bill Kramer does not like the new points-based playoff system.
It's nice to know you have your spot locked up, but it's a convoluted system that you don't know for sure who you're playing until Sunday afternoon. I mean, we teach six classes a day. It's not like we can spend Monday working on football. It doesn't work that way. For the guys that had to wait and see, what about charter buses? What about pregame meals? What if you have to stay the night someplace? I mean, it's a mess. And I'm disappointed that the FHSA and Frank Beasley didn't have a better plan than that.